All right, Devins, give me a news report about what's going on with this tribe.
Oh, no. Dun, 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 dun. Lesu is less than we even expected. Love in Tribal Council, but will it last?
Well, let's go uplifting. What's good right now about this tribe?
We love each other. Everything else is just crap right now.
War Dog, literally, that's it. Affection for each other is the only good thing happening right now. Lauren, what's up with the new camp?
There's limited amount of food. There's limited amount of supplies.
Wentworth, there's a lot to be said for having played before. Some advantages come with that. Does that help at all when it's raining and you're sleeping in the sand? Or is it the same for everybody?
It's the same for everybody. I mean, I went through the ringer in Cambodia. And then when I'm here with this tribe and we're going through it together, I'm instantly put back there.
Devins, are you surprised how fast you can form a family with people you might never even meet in life otherwise?
It is crazy. We've been out here 11 days, and I love these people. Like, even if I was voted out tonight, I would love these people. That's not to inspire you to do that. But we feel like the whole world's against us. We're losing to these two tribes who are yelling and cheering each other on, and the only thing we have is each other.
David, you were really open the first time you played about fearing rejection from the world, if you were even worthy to be on a tribe.
Absolutely. And what they either realize or don't realize yet is there are things to be found in this experience that are worth more than the $1 million that's at the end of it. My life is way better for this experience, having just played it once, than it would have been had I not played it at all. Like, I thought I just wanted to play Survivor. It wasn't until I got inside it that I realized I needed to play it. But I have to say, this is one of the most emotional, incredible tribals. It is the most incredible tribal I've ever been to.
Tonight?
Yeah, and I've been to a lot of them.
It does feel special in a very sad way.
All right, it is time to vote. David, you're up. I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, I'll read the votes. First vote, Lauren. Rick, one vote Lauren, one vote Rick. Lauren, that's two votes Lauren, one vote Rick. Rick, we're tied. Two votes Lauren, two votes Rick, one vote left. Fourth person voted out of Survivor, Edge of Extinction. Rick Devins. Need to bring me your torch.
Dude, I'm sorry.
It's all good, bro.
It's good, bro.
Devins, tribe has spoken.
I take it all back. You guys are the worst. I love you guys. Go
love
win
you,
something.
Love you.
I'm rooting for you.